passing. I think that it's time that I finally come messing around.
Hiya, today I'm going to have a go at doing a couple of these. Right, so I've got these little flowers. They might be too big to go in there unless I take them apart. I've got some of these little ones, so I can use some of that. I was going to put a little tad of bit of glitter in it, and I mean a little bit. And a very tiny amount of yellow. Actually, no, I'm not going to do the yellow. I don't know what yellow I want. Where is it? Poppy flowers. Oh, sorry. I don't know where that's come from. there it is. That's the one I want. It's like my luminous one. I only want a little tiny bit in there because I'm going to put resin in here as long as I've got some. Because I don't want... Resin can go yellow in daylight after time. But if you put a little bit of colour to it, it seems to not. So I literally put a drop. That is all I want. Right, that's my old, this is my older one out of the two. Let's see what I've got out of this. Get out of this, shall I say. That hopefully will be enough. Right, these are little makeup brushes. I've seen Wendy from Toompish. I think these are the ones she uses. I'm not 100% sure, but I think they are. So basically, I want... Let's turn... Ooh, that was my belly, sorry. I don't know if you heard that. Come on, which way are you going to go? Make your mind up. Which way are you going? That way or that way? Come on. You're going that. Nope, you're going that way. Nope, you're not going either way. Oh, I've used this bottle turner once. And that was Christmas when my grandkids' bottles. So, decided which way it's going now. So, what I'm going to do is. Oh, there's that horrible saying again. Light on. I'm going to put a little bit. In bottom, I don't know if I'm doing this right. I've seen, I think her name's Michelle. Oh, excuse me, from Glitz and Glitter. Seen her doing this. I love this one. This is really good. I love this colour. Whatever it is, I don't know, even know what it is exactly. Yeah, I don't want you clumping. Thank you. And she seems to do it a lot better than I do. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Oh, don't cure it in there, Sandra. Go around like this without the light on it. As I said, I don't know if I'm doing this right. I bought a set of 7 of these little ring things. Right, now get that. You can see where I've missed. I'm out. It's done now. It don't matter. try not to push down on it this time. Oh, it's a bit better. It's the only thing with a UV light, you can see it all. Okay, don't want it completely cured. Oops, put that over the side. On that one, look. I'm going to have a bit of clearing up to do when I finish this, and I. Seems to be okay in some places and not in others. Right. Leave that as it is, and then and stop it, and then get I know this one. Purple one. Oh, don't know where that went. That went somewhere. And a pink one by the looks of it. Okay. I love these little ones. I got these from Temu. Literally a bag like this, and I've had some out of this one as well. I think it was something like 79p. So yeah, I like these. you go. Cute little necklace pendant. I think he's turned out quite cute. I like that. Quite happy with that one. But yeah, there you go. So you got. So, hope you enjoyed that little one. It was only something little, something quick, something I've never done before. So, please subscribe if you haven't. If you have, thank you very, very much. I do appreciate it big time. It's getting late and my brain goes dead. Give me a thumbs up to say you liked it. Share if you think other people would like to see it. Leave me a comment to tell me whether you liked it, you hated it, you couldn't hear me, or the picture was no good, or whatever. Just leave me a comment because that helps the algorithm and it helps me push my channel out there a little bit. And I'm sure there's something else. Thumbs up. Hit the bell to let you know when I'm going to upload. I do try to upload every 3 to 4 days. But it doesn't always work out. As recently happened. My neck. But yeah. If you don't mind. And if you haven't subscribed, please do. It really helps me out. Thank you very much. I'm babbling. I'm tired. I'm babbling. And I'm going to go to bed in a minute. All right. Take care, everyone. Ta-da!